to borrow some money to finance my business and grow. The cash that I get is financing the last section on the cash flow. But interest paid out and interest received, these cash flows are always in operating. Not dividends I pay, but those I receive are classified operating. My company has some investors. They've purchased some stock, don't you know? The cash that I get is financing, just like when I borrow, although interest paid out and interest received, these cash flows are always in operating. Not dividends I pay, but those I receive are classified operating. I pay back the principal balance of funds that I borrowed before, and dividends paid to investors as financing cash flows they'll show. But interest paid out and interest received, these cash flows are always in operating. Not dividends I pay, but those I receive are classified operating. Investments I make in my business for assets that I use long term, or stocks that I purchase for income. Investing cash flows, all of them. But interest paid out and interest received, these cash flows are always in operating. Not dividends I pay, but those I receive are classified operating. If I sell off long-term investments in land, buildings, or big machines, or sell back the stocks that I purchased, investing cash flows are these things.
Close your eyes.
But interest paid